phone for the ambulance. So what was the first thing we did again? So five breaths first. Now, depending on the size of the child, we'll either do mouth to mouth or mouth to mouth and nose. With this child, I think we can get away with mouth to mouth, yeah? So again, come in closer if you see what I'm going to do. I need to bang in five initial breaths. So just like the adult, we extend the airway, pinch the nose off, create an airtight seal around the mouth, and put in five breaths, okay? So I've put five breaths in. What do I need to do next? 30 compressions. Now, am I going to do it as hard as I did with the adult? Mm. What depth did we say that compression needs to go down to?
5 centimetres.
With the adult, it was 5 to 6 centimetres, wasn't it? With the child, it's 1/3, because obviously the depth of the torso can be different, can't it? Now, again, the difference with the child, it'll be roughly the same position, but all it's going to be is one hand. And I'm going to push the torso down 1/3 the depth. Another key thing is to keep our fingers off the torso, okay? So I'll deliver 30 compressions at exactly the same rate as we did with the adult. Happy with that. So what do I do next?
Two
breaths. Followed by 30 compressions, so I'll get you to practice that in a minute. Any questions on the child? Right, the baby, which is ages birth to one, is going to be even slightly different. Now, can I do mouth to mouth on the baby? So it's going to be mouth to mouth and nose. Technically, I could actually do it in this position here, couldn't I? So I could put the breaths in here and I could do the compressions holding the baby. That'd be useful, wouldn't it? Because while I'm carrying the baby, I could go to the phone and phone for an ambulance. Just for demonstration purposes only, I'll do it on the floor to give you a better view. So if you're getting really close, so you can see what I'm going to do, because this gets a bit fiddly. If I lay the child down on a hard surface, the infant, will the head naturally loll back? Baby's heads usually flop backwards, don't they? So again, that would open the airway up for us. We have to use a bit of caution when we put those initial five breaths in. How much breath do you think I need to put in? Not too much. They advise us it's about as much force as you'd use to blow out a candle. That's how much air we need to put in. So it'll literally just be a... Okay, we'll bang in. How many initial breaths? Okay, so from this position here, again, I could do it in the arm. I'll get you to practice that holding the baby or on a hard surface. So from this position there, I'm going to create an airtight seal around the mouth and just blow in 5 times. So that's my 5 initial breaths. What's the next thing? 30 compressions. Now this is, that's it, you're doing it already, what is it?
Two fingers.
Centre of the chest, and I'm going to bang in again about 1/3 depth of the torso, exactly the same rate. Happy with that? And I go in for another 2 breaths. And then just continue on that cycle of 30 to 2. Any questions?